Now the wife. My lady. Ladies and gentlemen, to the lady of the day, Samantha Christina Hoggy. Isn't it something else? Sammy is my full world. She somehow knows exactly what I'm going to do before I even do it. Yet she's a total mystery to me. I'm constantly impressed with some of the stuff she does, and to this day I still haven't figured her out. 11 years ago to the day, she's come to my charm and agreed to go out with me on a 3-month trial basis. It has been the best 11 years of my life, and I can't wait to start the next chapter as husband and wife. We have had some challenging times along the way, 3 in particular. 1 being 8, the other 5, and the last one's 3. But we stayed strong in the face of the 3 mini Sams running around the house, and it has made our relationship even stronger. So, from the bottom of my heart, I love you. I love you. Now that's all the thank yous I'm doing. So if you can all finish your drinks off for Mr. and Mrs. Hall. No, just sip, you've got Billy next. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Samantha here present to be your lawful wedded wife, to be loving, loyal, and faithful to her for the rest of your lives together.
I do.
That was definite certainty. Yeah. Yes. And do you, Samantha, take Paul here present to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving, loyal, and faithful to him for the rest of your lives together?
I do.
Certainly then. So if you remain facing each other in the presence of your family and friends, you're now going to enter into your legal contract of marriage. So Paul, you're going to go first and you're going to repeat after me. I call upon these persons here present. To witness that I.
Paul Nathan Hogg.
Do take thee.
Samantha Christina Rowe.
To be my lawful wedded wife. I call upon.
These persons here present.
To witness that I.
Samantha Christina Rowe.
Do take thee. Paul Nathan Hogg. To be my lawful wedded husband. It therefore gives me great pleasure to say that you are now united as husband and wife. And you, sir, may kiss your very beautiful bride.